How to fix an HP Sprocket Studio that does not connect or print. When you print a photo and it doesn't print, follow these steps to fix connectivity or print issues and get back to printing photos. First, check the power connection to make sure the printer is correctly connected to its power source. If it's not already on, press and hold the power button to turn on your printer until the LED illuminates. Disconnect the power cord, wait 30 seconds, and then reconnect it. If you're using a power bank, connect the power cord to the power bank. Turn on the printer. Print your photo again. If it doesn't print, continue to the next step. Make sure your mobile device settings are set to allow you to print from your Sprocket Studio. Place your mobile device next to your printer, and then enable Bluetooth. If you're using an Android device, enable location or location services. Temporarily unpair all third-party Bluetooth accessories from your device. You can pair them again immediately after your Sprocket Studio is connected. Open the Sprocket app. Tap the menu icon, tap Sprocket, and then tap Manage Printers. If you see your printer name, it's connected. If you don't see your printer, tap Add New Printer, and then tap your Sprocket Studio. If your printer doesn't appear, close the Sprocket app, and then open the app and try again. Print your photo again. If it doesn't print, continue to the next step. Let's make sure you have the latest firmware installed. If your device still isn't connected, you can skip this step and upgrade the printer firmware later. Open the Sprocket app. Tap the menu icon, and then tap Sprocket. Expand Manage Printers. Tap your Sprocket, and then tap Printer Settings. If an upgrade displays, tap Get Firmware Upgrade, and then follow the prompts to complete the update. Do not turn off or reset the printer while the status light flashes. With the status light solid, continue troubleshooting. Uninstalling the Sprocket app, unpairing Bluetooth devices, and then reinstalling the Sprocket app might fix the issue. In iOS, tap and hold the app until an X appears in the left corner, and then uninstall the app. In Android, tap and hold the app and tap the uninstall option. From the home screen of your device, tap Settings, and then tap Bluetooth. Unpair all Bluetooth devices. In iOS, tap the information icon, and then tap Forget This Device. Tap Forget Device to confirm unpairing. In Android, tap the Settings icon, and then tap Unpair. Repeat this process to unpair all devices. Reinstall the Sprocket app, and then open it. Connect your Sprocket Studio to your device, and then print a photo again.